also have confirmation of another one in Pike County. This one is an EF0 with winds between 75 and 80 miles an hour. It had a path length of about 2.1 miles. That was over here to the east of Zebulon, or west of Zebulon, just north of Concord. It moved up around the Hollandville Road area before it lifted. That one mainly damaged trees, uprooted trees, and also snapped some of those trees there as well.